Don't push me. I'm a nice person.
Hey, boss, you okay?
Do I look okay?
No.
Then what are you, a fucking moron? You're always saying the obvious. I can't believe I'm surrounded by people like you.
Sorry.
Listen, I'm sorry. Tony, you're one of my most trusted allies. After what you did, you're like a son to me. Better than my son. Better than any son. Your mother is a lucky woman.
So I hear.
Anthony, it's over for guys like us. We're dinosaurs, or dodos, or dildos, or something. I tell you, even in my own family, I feel like Jesus, surrounded by 12 Judases. I mean, listen to this. I got a union boss, abroad no less, that I need to do me a favor, and she asked me for money? All I wanted was 24-hour access to the docks while the strike was going on. Strikes that I helped organize so my boys could offload some drugs. And now I get this horse shit? I mean, these are people that I personally fought for, people I've killed for, honest people. And this is how they repay
it's
me?
It's insulting.
It's a disgrace. We're finished. Men of honor like you and me. Listen, Tony, I want you to take something to her.
You're gonna take this crap off abroad?
For now? What choice do I have? Look, go down there, pay her off, and tell her I'd like to have a word with her. Go.
Salvatore wants to talk.
I'm not playing Salvatore's game. Thanks for the donation, kid. See you around.
Oh, you give Italian Americans a bad name, pal.
Hey, you want to blow it, you?
Problem?
Is this one of your new doggies, Sal?
Mr. Leone.
Tony, come here. I'm glad you showed up. I want you to do something for me. If I can't get that bitch of a union boss on my side, I can sure as shit get her guys to play along. You got me?
Guys, and compliments to Salvatore Leone.
Tony, how are you, my boy? You look a little thin. Isn't your mama feeding you right?
Oh, I'm good, Mr. Leone.
Listen, these union guys, they're getting me pissed. It looks like some of them are starting to see things my way. But we just need to turn up the heat on some of the less than receptive union big shots. You know what I'm talking about?
Continue until I get some assurances from this city! Mafiosi thinking they can run the union can think again!
Listen to this shit!
They don't scare me. I got bigger balls than all of them.
I should call a hit on this bitch. She's taking me for a ride. Well, two can play at that game. Tony, you're gonna deliver a message for me.
Harwood Ferry Station and step on it.
You said it.
Hey, take it easy. We're not in a race. Hey, you're not my regular driver. Who the hell are you?
Shut up.
Get the hell out.
From now on, you do exactly what Salvatore Leone tells you to. Capisce?
I refuse to be scared by this.
We'll see.
Okay, I've had enough. I'll do whatever you want.
And don't forget our little agreement, lady.
You give Italian Americans a bad name, pal.
Hello, Fido. It's Maria. Salvatore gave me your number. I found it in his address book. But whatever. You're his new doggy, right? Well, I want to go walking. I'll expect you over soon.